We have some very sad news to pass on this afternoon. Heather Walker, who was the vice president of public relations for the Boston Celtics, has died. This 52-year-old mother of two had been fighting stage 4 brain cancer since July 2021. During her cancer battle, Walker launched the Move for Heather campaign, encouraging people to get active, post pictures on social media, and donate to Dana-Farber. That campaign raised nearly $650,000 for cancer research.